Hey guys, my name is Samantha Jr. and today I'm very scared to be here at the mall because today I'm getting a home makeover. My mom says she's getting me a makeover here, and here we are at the barber, the beauty place. And I'm very excited to see what she has in store for me, so yeah. I'm here in the seats. I actually have a lot of anxiety. I don't know what's gonna happen. That's my mom. She's the master of it all. She's gonna give me a complete makeover, she says. So,
we're chopping it all off.
Yeah, chopping it all off. Not clickbait. But you know, I'll tell you in a second why
they concluded to this.
I get my hair. It's like an abomination. At the end, that'd be so funny. Basically, like, I need to give my hair a break because it's been dyed so many times. My mom's dyed it different colors. I'm pretty sure y'all see, like, the different colors. I think I've had all the colors on this channel, including the regular brown that I have, like, natural hair color. She's completely cutting it off, but I don't know what the style is gonna be, so that's a surprise. And also, yeah, it's just gonna be a new look.
And he's supposed to be blindfolded, so how are you gonna see it? Because if you just start chopping, are you gonna see it? You gotta take your mask and be like this.
Oh wait, this works, actually.
Yeah, you just gotta tie it tighter on the ears.
Wow, I actually couldn't see anything.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, it's covering my mouth and my nose.
Yeah.
I didn't know that was gonna happen. It's big enough.
Tie it tight.
Mm-hmm.
It gets tight, so it'll stay up there, yep.
So yeah, I'm very excited. It seems healthy, because every time I wash it, there's a lot of water that keeps in it, but also there's a lot of dandruff that comes out really easily, like over. Yeah, there's a lot of dandruff that comes out 2 days after I wash it. It's very fast, so
okay,
it's
my friend,
unhealthy.
Show me again.
Oh, okay, no problem.
For the king.
I see my veins. So y'all are in for some shit. You guys ready?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, you're so cute. Oh my god, the little puzzle.
This can be back.
I was making it sexy back.
No.
Your mom said that she was gonna cut it low.
It is low.
I know, that's what I'm just saying.
So what do you guys rate it? When you get, do you guys like it?
I rate it 2 out of 10.
What?
ORXD.
Ew, y'all.
ORX3.
Maybe I shouldn't have recorded this.
No. ORX3.
Jay, what do you rate it?
I said ORX3XDX4.
Okay, so they rate it.
That's too much.
So I don't know who they are.
Oh my god, you're fucking recording.
First reactions.
I'm good. I can't. No. I'm done.
Now I have to see Bobblehead's reaction.
I have a surprise, sis.
What's your surprise, bitch? Is it Joker? Is it your entire fucking outfit? Bitch got express delivery. Oh, your hair. It looks so good.
Thank you so much. It's gone.
It really does look so good. Oh my god.
It looked better before, but I showered, so it's kind of like a mess.
I literally didn't even notice. You just like turned on your camera and I'm like, your forehead? What the fuck? What surprise you are?
My eyes drifted farther apart. My teeth got more disfigured.
My mustache turned into a goatee.
Oh my god. What do you think about it? What do you rate it?
10 out of 10. 20 out of 10. 150,000.
Thank you. Bam, are you ready for the surprise?
Yeah. Oh my god! What the fuck? Wow!
Oh god!
I
know.
I like it though.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I got hair in my mouth. So, yeah, I had a hard reset. My mom said that she was gonna give me a makeover and, like, it was gonna be a surprise. But, yeah, I already knew she was gonna cut my hair off. But I was like, yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for a new look. This new hairstyle is gonna be good for a lot of different looks. I'm able to make it flow any way I want. And also, I realized yesterday that I could also make my hair look like my fursona.
Oh, yeah.
I literally was swirling it, like, yesterday. She said she's gonna dye it pink, too, so I'm excited for that. Like, all hot pink. So, yeah, excited for that. What do you rate it?
100 out of 10.
Thank you, you.
Hey guys, so it's the weekend now, and here's my makeover. As you can see in the mirror, there's my new clothes for my birthday. I have these Puma rainbow sneakers that my mom's boyfriend gave me, and this is a jacket by Coach, and my mom actually gifted this to me. It's so amazing. It feels so comfortable. I love the shoes too. They're a perfect fit, and I'm actually recording because my dad hasn't seen my hair yet, so we're gonna get his reaction, which is gonna be the final reaction. Stay tuned. Here we go. Hey guys, so I'm walking up to my dad's car right now, and I don't know what his reaction is gonna be, but hopefully it's a good one. I don't know what he's gonna think, if he's gonna be surprised or not, so here we go. Hello. So I actually have a surprise for you. Are you able to turn on the light?
Oh, no.
I changed my haircut!
Nice, dude!
So I'm actually really excited. I cut my hair off.
Nice, looks good, man.
Thank you. Whoa. Yeah, I was scared it's not gonna look good, but it actually looks pretty good. And also, every time I wake up now, it just looks completely done already. So yeah. That's a plus. And also, it's not gonna get in my food. It's gonna be less of a hassle to wash. So yeah, everything about it is just a pro. So I want to keep it like this for a long time. Obviously, if it grows long, I'll cut it more. I'm actually gonna dye it pink though. What do you think of that?
Hey, whatever you want, man. That's your hair.
Yes, so my dad's reaction was positive. Woo!
Yeah, let's go.
And that's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.